Excuse me.
Yes.
Have you ever seen Helen Keller's father?
No, why do you ask?
Oh, neither has she.
Huh. Anyways, if you think I'm reading a dictionary, I'm not.
Today we'll be reading a tale of epic proportions. If you think we're reading about our favorite hometown romance story about Ezekiel and Denise, you are fairly mistaken. Now, we'll be gratified. To give pleasure to a person or persons by satisfying desires or humoring inclinations or feelings. Anyway, we'll be reading today about the classic tale of T-Rex vs. Kitty, round 2.
Oh my god, is this heaven? Or is this reality? Kitty, are you male or female? If you're male, just meow. If you're not, just nod.
Meow.
Ah, and a male T-Rex. I wonder what we can do with this.
Meow.
So Kitty, what do you think we should do with him?
Meow, meow.
Sorry Kitty, I don't understand you.
I speak good English.
Oh, well in that case, you know, Billie Jean's not my lover. Would you want to be?
Ow, Jamon!
What?
I'm gonna need another nose job!
I'm sorry, Mr. T-Rex, I don't understand you!
I'm being good English!
Sorry, I didn't know!
What seems to be the problem here?
Try this in tennis room! I can't help you! I like men! You're marvelous!
Ain't no particular one that's getting the water gun. So many that I want.